This is the next episode of Classroom Chronicles. We ventured to Ms. Davis's first block class and interviewed her students about their piñatas. Let's see how it went. I'm here with Cooper Aylesbury from Ms. Davis's first block class. Can you tell us about your project?
We made an Among Us character.
What was the process in making this?
So you get a paper bag, and you stuff a bunch of magazines in it, and then you tape it all together. And then you use tissue paper for the outside. And this is a type of cardboard type of thing for the hat, and that's about it.
Can you tell us about your project?
Yes, I made SpongeBob, and it's made out of yellow tissue paper.
Can you tell us about your project?
I made a purple butterfly pinata using different color tissue papers, duct tape, and newspapers.
What was your inspiration behind this project?
John Morant, the greatest Memphis Grizzlies basketball player ever.
What was your inspiration behind this project?
It kind of just happened.
Yeah, we did the little bag and like filled it up with newspaper, and we realized it kind of looked like a cat, so we just went with it.
For PV, this is Maddie Reynolds.
Good morning, Lewisburg. I'm Ainsley Bright, and this is Patriot Vision for Wednesday, November 20th. On Monday, Avery Savage and Anna Lee Little signed with Northwest Community College to continue their golf journey. Congratulations, ladies, and we wish you the best of luck with your future. Yesterday, basketball boys defeated Center Hill with a score of 39-27. Boys and girls soccer both won their games against Lafayette. Girls scored 4 goals and boys scored 3. Wrestling battled against a strong Millington Central team but couldn't pull out a team win. They'll be back in action on Friday at Totillo. Girls basketball fell short to Center Hill but are continuing to learn and grow. To continue our Thanksgiving theme this week, today, we asked Lewisburg about their favorite Thanksgiving food.
In honor of the upcoming holiday, we went around the school asking students what their favorite Thanksgiving food was. What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Dressing.
Turkey and dressing.
Dressing.
Turkey.
Probably turkey.
Probably the rolls.
Mashed potatoes.
Green bean casserole.
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
The baked one.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Mac and cheese.
Turkey.
I don't even like Thanksgiving food.
Candy cane grams are being sold through Friday before school and during some lunches for $1. They'll be delivered after Thanksgiving break. Congratulations to Ty Cochran and Robert Becker for being selected to the first team, All-Region, and congrats to Andrew Hendrahoski, Cable Bearden, Aiden Cohen, and Grant Wallenzik on being selected for the second team, All-Region. Great job, guys! And finally, seniors, don't forget to complete your Hall of Fame application. The link is to apply in your school email, and the form is due December 3rd. Thanks for watching and have a great day.